This glass tube contains a fixed quantity of air. It's sealed at one end to prevent any of the air getting out. And at the other end, there's a little mercury thread which can move up and down the tube, allowing the air to expand. What I'm going to do is I'm going to heat up this rod and see what happens to its volume as the temperature increases.